Hey kids, welcome to Clowning Around. Today I'm gonna show you how fun and easy it is to create your own clown costume and start clowning anywhere. Let's get clowning. The first thing we need is the red clown nose. Now this baby is an essential part of any starting clown's wardrobe. A good clown nose can run you anywhere from 60 to 80 bucks. Now, I know that sounds expensive, but don't let your parents settle for anything cheaper. Trust me, it won't cut it. Yeah, and don't buy from Carl's Costume Corral. He's a fraud. Okay, he gets his costumes from China. Next up is our clown wig and cap. If you don't have one of these already, forget about clowning. It's clearly not for you. And finally, our costume. Now we're ready to get clowning. Not a lot of people out today. But that's okay, because when you don't have an audience, you can just clown for yourself because it's so much fun. So much fun. Shh.